As a grade 12 student or a parent watching this video, if you are thinking to invest next 5 years in your home country pursuing a 3-year bachelor's degree or an accounting designation, then wait. Before going into those cash flow negative investments, let me give you an alternate solution, because together we would make 30 to 40,000 Canadian dollars while pursuing these accounting designations in Canada, and 75,000 Canadian dollars on completing these accounting designations in Canada. So if you are somebody who is evaluating next 5 years in your career and you want to make a cash flow positive career investment, then let's talk.